Faculty of Engineering started as the 9th faculty of University of Jaffna on 2011 and situated 8 km south of Kilnac city. Currently there are 5 buildings in the faculty premises. 3 of them are 3-story buildings and 2 of them are 2-story buildings, covering approximately around 25,000 square meters of area. One building is dedicated for administration purposes and other 4 are for the departments. And the departments are Civil and Environmental Engineering, Electrical and Electronic Engineering, Computer Engineering and Mechanical and Process Engineering. There are around 300 students currently enrolled in the faculty. Engineering Library is a dedicated library for engineering students that include over 1,000 books and internet facilities to access online bookstores. Students can spend their leisure time in the sports complex located near the faculty premises. Inter-faculty tournaments organized by the university helps the students to develop the leadership and encourage team building. On 3rd April 2011, university decided to establish the Faculty of Engineering at Kilnochi, joining the Faculty of Agriculture initially with 4 departments. The UGC and Ministry of Higher Education had subsequently endorsed the proposal to establish the Faculty of Engineering and submitted for Cabinet approval. Cabinet approved on 5th December 2012 by the Gazette notification on the same day. At the first, the faculty started with only 4 small buildings, which were the administration block, library, computer lab, 1 laboratory and 2 lecture halls. There were only 2 beds and departments were not separated at the time. Dean of the faculty was Professor Atuturaja and he is the present Dean of the Faculty of Engineering. The canteen was a small hut that able to accommodate 50 to 60 students at a time. First building of the Faculty of Engineering was ceremonially opened on 21st November 2015. At the time, all the departments were located in the building until the second building was opened in 2017, and finally the other 3 were opened on 2017. Hi,
I'm Jayalakshan. I'm the 3rd year student of this Department of Civil Engineering. Our head of the department is Dr. Sajith. In our department, we have several labs with a high infrastructure and high high technical equipment, such as geotechnical lab and microbiological lab and fluid lab and hydrological and environmental lab and transportation lab and surveying lab. We have all the equipments with a high infrastructure and high technicals. And we have in our fluid lab, we have a wind turbine to analyze all the wind pattern in our whole environmental. And we have a specific, particles as analysis, so we can analyze all the water particles through that. And we can solve all the water problems by using that problem in our Kilnochi premises.
Currently a final year student of the Faculty of Engineering of the Department of Electrical and Electronics. When considering about the previous situation of our faculty with the current situation that is prevailing here, we have come across several new facilities, which includes the lab facilities which have been developed currently. We are having several labs, including a control lab, a fabrication lab, simulation lab, electronics lab, a biomedical lab, an elementary lab, and also a radio frequency and microwave lab, and also a communication lab. Also, not only this, in the future also there will be getting several lab facilities which will develop our knowledge, which includes a high voltage lab which will support for all the electrical engineering students of the department.
In our department, we have several labs like sustainable energy lab, thermodynamics lab, and mechatronics lab. Here we can see the upwelling prosthetic hand printed from these 3D printers. And these hands are operated by strings, which can be operated fully mechanically.
From Department of Computer Engineering. In our department, we have a network lab, microprocessor lab, computer vision lab, and other two common computer labs. In those two computer labs, the main one is always facilitating all the students from the all the departments and from the first year. And the specialized lab is always allocated to the computer engineering specialized students. And we have our own server in our computer vision lab. And those facilities we are mainly using in our third year and fourth year, where we need much computational power to do our research projects.
In the future, Dean expects to increase the number of students to 1,000. This faculty develops rapidly and the future development plans include a workshop, two canteens, 400 student examination hall, student relaxation area, a car park and an engineering museum. The primary goal of the Faculty of Engineering is to acquire, develop and impart state-of-the-art engineering education while contributing to the regional, national and global development.